Well, Laura, it was very hard to be here in Potocari today. Actually, now it is everything over, and Potocari Memorial Ground is a peaceful place again. A funeral was over about 2 hours ago. 409 remains of victims of Srebrenica genocide was buried today. After 18 years, it was a possibility for families to grieve their loved ones and a possibility for them to mourn them. It was very hard to watch mothers burying their sons, daughters burying their fathers, and sisters burying their brothers. Of today was the funeral of a newborn baby girl, which remains were found in a mass grave here in Potocari. In all, about 50,000 people was today in Potocari Memorial Center. They came from all parts of Bosnia and Herzegovina. They also came from neighboring countries, which is very important to say, and from all parts of the world. Today in Potocari, there were state leaders of Bosnia and Herzegovina and representatives of international community in this country. And more or less, they had the same message. The victims in Srebrenica must not be forgotten. Srebrenica is still a stain on the world's conscience. And after all, people in Bosnia and Herzegovina have to face their future together and live together.
Now, it was just over 6,000 people who have been buried there so far. What about the others?
Yes, Laura. Well, most of the missing persons here in Srebrenica was found, but not yet identified. It is about 1,500 people which are still are not identified. It is a very slow and painful process, which includes the DNA analysis, and that process started in 1996. Each year, about 300 to 600 new bodies are identified, and the biggest number of identified people was in 2010. It was 775 people who was identified in that year. And as you said, with those who was buried today, 409. Today in Memorial Center, there is 6,066 graves.
Vladimir, thank you very much for joining us there from Potocari.